Hi everybody, how do you feel today? I'm John Nguyen. I come back again, and today I will introduce with you very special scooping machine. It is very different with the market, and let we see what is it. Just follow me. This is the scooping machine that we use for the cutter machine. In the general, we have the height of the machine. It's around 2 meters. The length in the general is 4 meters. And the wide is 2.3 meters. Let me see from the beginning of this machine what we have it. Follow me. First of all, we will put in the cutting machine here. We will put the cutting machine, the selling machine here. And when it's running, we have the product drop here. We can see it is a very succinct. And we have the 4 grip here. It put for the 3 layer. The first layer is for the product. The second layer for the kernel, and the third layer we have here for the resistance. As we can see, this is made by steel and very careful painting. Here, after the cutting, we have the product here, and the product drop to the fan. In this plate, we have the 2 motors of the 2FP. This is a Toshiba motor. It comes from Japan. And it's run very well. Also here, we have another motor. It's also come from the Japan, Toshiba motor. What is it? This is the output gate for the kernel. All the kernel will drop here. And we have a plastic tray to contain the kernel. Or even we have a conveyor bring the kernel to get connection with each other machine. What do we have here? This is a scrolling machine. That we have a separate the uncut nuts will drop here. Also the 50% nut. Scrolling machine will have it on it. The kernel still uncut. We have the first part, centrifugal. In the true, it's not a centrifugal, only the part of the using the power air to bend, to make a power to the box, to the wall of the box, and the kernel we get dropped here. Once again, if we still have the kernel inside the nuts, it comes from zip paper and come back to the centrifugal again. And we connect the final product here, the kernel here. What about the motor? How many motor in this machine do we have? The first, we have the zip motor for the bowing. The uncut nuts. It is a 3FP. And also we have another motor that is blowing for the kernel. And it is 2SP. And here we have one another motor, this one. And it is the same with the motor here. One up for 4SP, very small motor. And here we have another motor that is a half of the 4SP. Now we see when the this machine running, how it will be. Brother, please open the power, help me. Okay, let me see. As we can see, it runs very quiet, a little of the noise, no noise too much. And when I put my hand here, come, let me see. No vibration on my hand. Even here, we see the frame, and we see on the lens, no vibration. That means that is balance of the power. And we have smoothly and stable running system. Okay, I have just reviewed one scooping machine on the market. This is very special and different with another scooping on the market. Anyway, if you have a requirement on this machine, don't mind to contact me, John Nguyen. Thank you so much.